I would like to show you how to make a box like this one the easiest way in Freecad. First we will make a new document. I'll do it in part workbench. First we are doing it like an old mall. First we are going to make a mall plate. You'll make it 100 millimeters times 100 millimeters and height 2. Then we will make a box on the top of it. We will make the box, it's the inside of the mold, so we will make it 92 millimeters long, 92 millimeters wide and 94 millimeters high. Then we are going to move it on the top of the mold plate and to the center, so let's see it from the top. That's top. Let's see the isometric view again. We will make a hole on the top for a joystick, so make a cylinder, make it 38 millimeters in radius. Move it to the transform, move it to the top of the mold, inner mold. Let's see it from the top. Put it in center. It's here. You can make it very precise if you're going to look in the left corner, lower left corner, you can see how much you move it from the border of the object to the center. Press OK. Now we are going to make four corners for screws. I'm going to do it in a simple way. You can make it very difficult, but I'm just going to make a camphor in all four corners, or else you could use a box to move some round material if you want. So make it 15 millimeters. Now we are going to have four screw holes, so make four legs radius 2 and 102 millimeters high. I'm going to make one first. See it from the top. I'm moving it in so we can get some round corners. It should be there. Then we are copying it by pressing Ctrl C and select the name of the file and press Ctrl V 3 times so you get have 4 legs. Then right click the leg, transform, move it to the next corner, take the next leg, right click, transform, and the last leg. Now we have 4 screw holes. You can make round corners if you want. In a real mold there will be round corners. I think that's good. Now select all the objects, select the first one, press the shift button, select the last one, all is selected now. Then make a union of several shapes. Then we are going to make the outer mold. Make one box more. Make it 100 millimeters long, 100 millimeters wide, 100 millimeters high. Right click the box, move it up 2 millimeters. Now we are going to make an object on the side of the mold, outer mold. I'm making one box more. Transfer the box to the top of the side of the mold. Here. Make the box 20 millimeters high and let's say 18 millimeters long. Make a corner, camphor the corner, make it 15 millimeters camphor. Now that's too much. Double click the camphor, make it only 5 millimeters. That looks good. Now move it down so it is in the top of the box. Make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl C. Press OK. This FreeCAD version I use is 0.19. Select the name of the file. Press Ctrl V and you have one more. Right click it and transform it. Move it where you want. You can look in the lower left corner. If you want a knot in the side of the box, just go up, create a parametric geometry and select a rectangular polygon, six sides, and make it let's say radius 4 millimeters. Create, close it, right click transform, move it to where you want the knot to be, turn it around the red one. You can turn it by pressing the mouse wheel and the right mouse button at the same time. You can turn the object. Now here we want the knot to be. Select the rectangular polygon. Extrude it by pressing extrude a selected sketch. Make it 5 millimeters. Press OK. Now you can see, I'm just going to move it out so you can see it. Here we have it. Now select the box and extract the extruded element by selecting it afterwards. Make a cut of two shapes. Now we have a hole. Select all the outer objects. If you want a hole through it all, we can make a cylinder. 2 millimeter radius and 30 millimeters long. Right click, transform, move it to the center of the knot, like so. Now select the outer object and the cylinder, make a cut of two shapes. Do the same with the other one. Select the outer box, find the cylinder, select the outer box, press Ctrl, select the outer cylinder, make a cut of two shapes. Now we have a hole through. Now select all the outer mold components. make a union of several shapes. Now you select the outer mall. First, press Ctrl, select the inner mall and make a cut of two shapes. And we have a box without holes. Maybe we'll remove the inner mall a bit down, transform. Let's try here. Now that's look good. Select the outer mall, the inner mall, and make a cut of two shapes. Now it looks good. When we are going to come for the corners, I have found that you have to make this one that's broken of two objects for itself. Select the object in the tree, select the fillet tool, select the corners, type 3 millimeters, press OK. Now we are going to come for all the other corners. Select the corner, press the comfort tool. The other four corners. Type in 6 millimeters, press OK. You cannot do every corner as you want, but you can do it as it is necessary. We have double click the comfort tool again, and the last one here I'm going to select, press OK. Now we have to set the last one to 6 millimeters also. It's here. Type in 6 millimeters, press OK. Now we have it. If we want round corners on the small objects on the side, just select the small corners. You can try it. If it do not work, you can delete it again. Press the comfort tool, make it, let's say, 2 millimeters. Let's try that. You can see it's round and nice, very fast and very easy. Thank you for watching.